They say people in love don't care about the details and that the heart wants what it wants although it may not appear so many heartbreaks. Whenever I consider a life without you, I love you and I need to be with you. Generally, I never considered going gaga for somebody. I secretly knew then at that point, abruptly, I met you one day and something in my ear murmured that this is the young lady that I have constantly longed for. All I now know is that I love you and want to be with you always. I vow to perpetually focus on you. I love you and I will move heaven and earth for you on the off chance that need be. I will shield you from harm. I will be anything you want at some random time, regardless of what you request from me. I will make it happen in light of the fact that you are my first love, you are my beginning and end, because I have such a special person to love. I must be the luckiest man in the world at the point when I am close to you. I am constantly accusing myself to affirm that what I see is genuine. You are all that I at any point required in this life, and I can't envision existence without you. I love you, dear. Considering you make me smile at this moment, despite the fact that we are misinterpreted, you are still present in my viewpoint, lights up my day. You are green, giggling, and love are the reasons I am constantly tearful. I can't quit pondering when I shall see you once more. Being away from you feels like a piece of my heart is no more. The prospect of accommodating with you pushes me along, and I can hardly hold on to catch you in my arms. And existence with you is a little glimpse of heaven. It seems like every moment is a second from a romance novel. You motivate me, challenge me, and love me in manners I never imagined. I am honored to be essential for this romantic tale with you. Together we explore the parts of our lives, tracking down happiness in the strength and love in the littlest subtleties. I believe in love because of you. You are my one out of 7 billion point. You have had a significant effect and realizing you is the best gift. I love each chuckle, each embrace, and each kiss we share. Every second together is a valuable jewel and interesting piece of the embroidery woven with strings of friendship and strings of commitment. Assuming I needed to pick my greatest day, it was my best hour, my most extravagant fantasy materialized mine in 12. You from the second I met you constantly has been a projection of historic discolors and shared joy. You make constantly worth living without limit. Your adoration is my reference point directing me through life's intricacies with effortlessness and satisfaction. Adoring you is like breathing, so easy, so regular, this crucial for my life. Every breath with you is a sweet sign of how wonderful life can be, and each second common with you is a fortune that I never underestimate. Honey, I really miss you so much. Do you truly love me and my children? Please be honest with me. Your love sustains me, fills me, and lifts me to heights of happiness I have never experienced before.